Before the year 1891, it would have been extremely difficult to mail a letter, because it would have required the mailer to take a long trip to your local post office. That was until an inventor, Phillip B. Downing, invented the street letter box, which was basically a metal box that allowed people to conveniently drop off their letters to be picked up by the post office at a later time and mailed to the recipient. Downing patented his street letter box on October 27, 1891. A year earlier, Downing patented an electrical device for railroads which allowed workers to turn on and turn off power to trains at appropriate times. Electrical switches, including light switches used in the home, are in use today because of his design. He patented a few other inventions designed to make life a little more convenient. Downing's street letter box is the predecessor to what we call today the corner mailbox. For further information on Phillip B. Downing and other African American inventors and innovators, please visit tnc.network/blackhistory.